Mysterio!
Well, we've been looking at curiosity at this crate all day long. It seems to have this big old red ball on top of it, wrapped in a red ribbon. What it's all about, I'm sure we're going to find out later tonight.
And being accompanied to the ring by his girlfriend, Nydia, from Hanover, West Virginia. Weighing at 200 pounds, Jimmy Noble.
Well, I guess the present, the big crate, comes to Nydia. I'm going to check that crate out for you. That thing keeps moving. I'm sure Nydia's been inside of a crate before in her life. That's for another time, though, boy.
So Noble and Rey Mysterio kicking us off here on SmackDown. This should be a high-flying, a very energetic affair on a night when the WWE Tag Team titles are on the line. On a night where Kurt Angle and Chris... thought Noble was going for the cover. On a night where Kurt Angle and Chris Benoit have a return match from a classic match at the Royal Rumble. And on a night, in fact, coming up next, we will be joined live from Hollywood via satellite by The Rock. And The Rock, interesting comments to hear what he has to say about his match with Hulk Hogan at No Way Out. Hogan is here tonight as well as Noble knocks down Rey Mysterio.
The Rock is coming up via satellite right after this match?
Yeah, right after this matchup.
Okay, all right.
And Hogan is here in Philly tonight.
Whoa.
Oh, wow.
A goat buster.
And a cover by Noble on Mysterio, and Rey Mysterio just gets his shoulder up.
Noble just driving Mysterio, now working the midsection. Right there, perfect time for an abdominal stretch. Good strategy by Jamie Noble.
The former Cruiserweight champion, Jamie Noble.
But the tights, though.
And a shot to the rib of Rey Mysterio as well.
On,
and again, using the tights for leverage.
Of course, Nydia's rooting on Noble from you know, the outskirts here. Beautiful cheerleader, Nydia.
First Union Center, willing Rey Mysterio back into this matchup. And look at Rey Mysterio.
The unorthodox
offense of Mysterio planting Jamie Noble.
Nice counter into a bulldog by Mysterio.
Noble's girlfriend Nydia playing cheerleader at ringside as Mysterio delivers the right hand. Mysterio goes a $175. Dynamite comes in small packages.
Springboard front, twisted cross body by Mysterio.
Mysterio kicked to midsection. Planting Jamie Noble. And here is the cover. Hooks the arm and the leg. And Noble gets the shoulder up before the count of three. And Mysterio whipping Noble across the ring. Up over the top, lands on the apron. Tremendous balance by Mysterio. Noble quickly runs into the referee and allows Nydia to take advantage.
Yeah, the referee got bopped right in the chops.
And Noble, that drop kick through the second rope, knocking Mysterio down. What the referee didn't see was Nydia getting involved in that. Take another look. This is impressive.
Right on the apron skirt. Bing! Nails the ref. Hey, Noble's back of his head hit the Corderis' face.
And again, Jamie Noble is in control of Rey Mysterio. Oh, nice drop toehold.
Uh-oh.
The second rope.
There it is. 619 coming.
And look at this.
Wow.
Almost a double 619.
Nydia causing the interference.
Mysterio. Wow. Here's the cover. And a kick out. A sit-out powerbomb that Mysterio just kicked out of.
Noble driving Mysterio through the mat. What a powerbomb by Jamie Noble.
Moves like that that once made Noble the Cruiserweight champion.
No doubt.
Noble is in control.
Mysterio
with a counter.
Well, he's going to cover.
Mysterio looked like he might have
twisted his knee up a little bit.
Remember, he had that bump knee. Oh, wow. It's a Gary back to the head. Nydia into the ring.
Nydia.
Double. One kick.
Double 619 call.
And there it is. It connects.
1238.
What?
1238, 619 times two.
Okay, Rey Man, as Rey Mysterio gets set, perched on the apron.
West Coast Pop is coming, baby!
Oh, wow! West Coast Pop, cover, got it!
Here is your winner, Rey Mysterio.
There is no one quite as exciting as Rey Mysterio.
Tell you what, you catch a win on Jamie Noble right in the middle of the ring from the finishing move. That's impressive. Bam, the 1238. I love it.
Followed up by the West Coast Pop.
Outstanding, phenomenal maneuver. Very tough to get out. He cradles his man right up.
You think we're